if you haven't noticed already, we are currently at Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween party.
I mean, I've been wearing this hat all trip so far, so it may not be that clear.
We haven't really dressed up. One, we just didn't think of a costume, and two, it's too hot. It's far too hot to wear a costume. So we've just gone for the classic Donald and Pluto hats and Halloween t-shirts. So we don't really have much of a plan tonight, do we?
No, we want to obviously get some candy.
We have our treat bags. I don't know if I showed that, but we have our treat bags.
We want to get on Space Mountain with special effects.
Yeah.
We'd like to do Haunted Mansion because obviously it's quite spooky.
Yeah.
And we'd like to see the fireworks and the parade.
Yes.
That's the main thing. So we'd like to get that treat, the M&M churro thing.
Yes.
We'd like to get that.
We're going to watch the later parade and fireworks. That's just normally what we do when we come, and it's normally quite quieter. So hopefully that'll be the same case this time around. But for now, I think we're just going to try and ride a few more rides until 7 when the actual party starts. The time is currently, 20 past 6, so we've got about 40.
5 past 5.
Oh yeah. Wow, is it?
Yeah.
25 past 5. So we've got quite a while until the party starts, so probably just going to chill, maybe go on some rides, and wait for the party to begin. Come off a nice ride on Pirates of the Caribbean. It's currently a walk-on. It says 10 minutes, but it's a walk-on. There is a Halloween overlay on that tonight, isn't there?
There is, but I think it's just a few actors and throughout it. I don't know if what she has part in that.
So we're going to give that one a miss tonight, but we've done it now at least.
Yeah.
Next up is Haunted Mansion. It's currently a 13-minute wait, which is walk-on. So hopefully that's true and we can get on it. Stumbled across a dance party. That's always fun.
Mortal stay. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
How was your ride on Haunted Mansion?
Wonderful, yeah. Great and cool.
It was very cool. Looks like rain clouds up ahead, so today we're begging for rain. It's so hot. I know we keep saying that, but it just keeps getting hotter. So let's pray for rain. We've got our ponchos today, so. In an attempt to beat the heat, we're gonna take a ride with the little mermaid.
I wanna ride a roller coaster.
Okay.
Could help her and her prince be together forever.
Poor unfortunate soul.
type of girl and do I help her?
Yes, indeed.
Heading on to Space Mountain.
In the dark, dark.
In the dark. I mean, it's already in the dark, but for Halloween, well, for the Halloween party, they make it pitch black. No lights at all. So it's really, really cool. And they changed the soundtrack as well. It's like a 20 minute wait just now. So be good to get it out of the way and done.
Mine is out. Here we go, Deep Space Mountain.
Amazing.
So good. And we got to go on Omega.
Yeah.
Which was even better. So
good. Love that. It's actually terrifying. I forgot how terrifying it is. So fun. Hopefully going to get back on it again later. Yeah, we're going to try anyway. It's just so good, basically. Transit Authority Station. My fellow sentient lifeforms, our people moving journey has nearly come full orbit. Thanks for riding with us. It's been a pleasure to have you aboard. And even though we're concluding, this is always my favorite part. Because now is the time. Now is the best time to go out and explore tomorrow. Today. See you in the future.
What are you doing?
I was just taking some atmospheric footage.
Nice. We were going to try for Haunted Mansion again, but the queue... I mean, it says 25 minutes, but it's like way out here. So, we'll call it a day. We've got on it, which is good. So yeah, we're just moseying on down. We've done some trick-or-treating, got a lot of candy. I need to try and get into the Emporium to try and look at the party merch. So I'm hoping to do that while the parade is on, in the hopes they won't be as busy. So, fingers crossed. Truly is the best Disney parade, I think.
It's brilliant.
Yeah, absolutely love it. The Headless Horseman is, that starts it, is like my favourite part of the whole thing.
Yeah.
I think it's so, so cool how they do that. So we're just waiting for the fireworks to start. We're getting pretty tired. I feel like we've burnt ourselves out the past couple of days.
We're getting old.
So we're going to watch the fireworks and maybe try for another go on Space Mountain, but we're going to see how we feel. So yeah.
Thank you. is the greatest of nights. Happy Halloween!
In the room now. We made it back.
I don't think I've got feet anymore.
We've really, really struggled tonight, haven't we?
I think just the heat earlier, sorry, my hair has gone wild.
I had to tie it back because it was very wild. Yeah, I think the heat earlier just really got to us probably. We were saying then we probably should have just waited and gone out at like 7.
Yeah, we went in from 4 thinking we'd make it till midnight. I mean, I don't know who we thought we were, to be honest.
Frauds, because...
So we just left after the fireworks, but... You got a hat mark. Yeah, so we left after the fireworks, but I'm trying to be positive about it. Like, although we didn't stay to the end, we actually achieved quite a lot.
Yeah, everything we wanted to do, we did. It was still a really good time. I just wish... it hadn't been so hot to begin with, because that really killed us, and that my feet didn't want to fall off, because they do.
We really, I think we're one out of practice of this. It's been 3 years since we've done this. Two, it's a lot hotter than I think I've ever had it here.
It's definitely a zillion times hotter than it was last time we were here.
And three... I feel like we've burnt out super early.
Yeah.
Like we haven't done
full park days.
No, we haven't, but we've kind of been non-stop. We've only ever had like an hour a day by the pool, and then we're out again. Like, we haven't really stopped. So hopefully the plan for tomorrow is to take it a bit easier. We've got a reservation for Ohana breakfast tomorrow, which I'm very, very excited about. We've never been. Very excited to get yummy food.
Mm-hmm.
But for now, it's bedtime.
It is good night.
Thanks for hanging out with us.
See you tomorrow.